Incoming! Touchdown! Hi? Hello? How are you? Hey guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Subnautica! So, we are the last alien base at the primarily contaminated facility. And I'm like outside of it, you know, just looking for the dragon leviathan thingy? The sea dragon? Or he didn't load it, or he is like, you know, he decided to like, fuck this guy, I'm out of here, you know, I have better things to do, I have places to be, I have, I don't know, alien bases to burn and destroy, probably, I don't know. He's not around, I don't know, I lowered the graphics a little tiny bit, like just a little bit. And to make the game run a little bit more smoothly, because apparently there's like a little bug with the updates. Basically, when a new update spawns, yeah, the update is now like an item in the game. No, it's not. When the new update comes, the resource deposits like respawn. And apparently sometimes, I don't know if this is like actually like a thing, but I heard that people say that when the little tiny resource deposits respawn because of the new patch, they tend to respawn like two or three on the same place. So technically the game is strength like, oh fuck, hi, hello. Like technically, if you're gonna see like this resource thingy, that thing, the resource deposit chunk, whatever thing, technically game thinks that there's like maybe three or four at the same place. I think this is why the game is started to run like a little bit of shit, but it's, I think, working now better. Apparently there are like three dragon leviathans at the moment. Two of them are like outside of the lava castle and one of them is here. So there are like no, oof. This one is like very fucking loud. Oh fuck, you've noticed me. Senpai has noticed me. No, don't you even think about that, man. Look at him, he's like, I'm here, I'm waiting for you. Where the fuck he is going? No, stay the fuck away. Thanks, man. Thanks. Much obliged. Are you fucking serious? I mean, like, look at this monstrosity. Oh, I am not going outside of the... Fuck no. Okay. You know what we're gonna try to do today? Today, we're gonna check his teeth. Hell no. Today, I want to go inside of this thing, and hopefully, we'll be able to discover some secrets. So, did I took the fucking artifact? Please tell me I did. I did. Oh. Okay. Open up, Sesame. We have stuff to explore. There we go. Welcome. Also, this is the thing, because like according to the description of the game, the char virus is supposed to kill creatures it affects 2 weeks after like infection. So explain me this, there are like creatures around the surface of the planet and they die. They didn't die actually. Like, let's say for example there's like a gas pot at the like in the shallow water thingies and he didn't die. Like, how is that remotely possible? Because like technically the virus is on this planet like for centuries and still life is present. Technically this planet should be all dead. How's that supposed to like freaking work? I have no fucking clue. Sissy. Think we're fine to go? Okay, still low. Oh, this is fancy. Wow. Oh. The hell? Hello? Are you? What? If I'm gonna turn around, you're gonna like... No, you'll stay in the place. Oh, this is fancy. Woo! Okay, I think it's safe to leave. The temperature's okay. So let's leave this thing. Thank you. What, the resource deposit? I can like mine you? Oh, iron crystals. Can I? Okay, I think I have to like use this thing. Let's mine this because I need to. Oh, yeah. No. Mine. Mine me the resources. We need the iron crystals. We need to make ourselves like batteries, iron cells, God knows what else. So let's mine this thing. I'm gonna take it with me. Probably gonna find. I think we're gonna need this thing anyway to power up the portals, you know? Is that one stuck? Science, bitch! Okay, let's just... Okay, cool, that thing moved. Uh-oh. That's fancy. What are you doing? What the hell? Did I just activate it by mistake something? Is this gonna be like a gigantic fucking boulder appearing behind me? And it's gonna like slowly roll towards my face? Okay, let's get maybe back to this thing. Are they gonna spawn a guardian? Did I just activate like a trap or security systems? Something is crawling behind this thing. Yeah! Freaking workers! I am not exa- What? Is this thing making more iron crystals? I'll say this about this. Okay, let's pick up this thing. I mean, this looks like it's making more iron crystals. Awesome. Okay, I see guardians over there. I don't think I want them. What is this? What the fuck? Alien relic scan. What is this? It's moving. Let's step to view. Alien relic. Despite the simple design, this device contains enough potential energy to destroy the entire planet and most of the solar system. Fortunately, it has one function. What? Hello? Goodbye. That thing is still working on the iron crystals. That's awesome. Okay. Whoa, there's like shit lots of stuff over here. This thing? What is this thing? Alien relic. This rock-like material features biomechanical parts to match the components identified as the warpers encountered on 4546B. Materials such as this may even have been a fundamental building block for the LNO self-repairing mechanisms. Hello? Can I like... You know what? I'm not going to taunt you, just in case, but I have the stupid thing that you're gonna jump on my face very soon. There's like shit lots of stuff over here! This looks like a boomerang, what the hell? Okay, let's see, what are you? It is unclear why technology of this sophistication has been found elsewhere on the planet. Its production may have been restricted or too costly, or it may have been pillaged from a more ancient civilization. Is this an ancient, like, boomerang? And this thing is what? Rubik's Cube? What are you? Alien relic. This alien device appears to be designed to eliminate all organic substances in range by emitting a lethal, but contained radioactive field. I am going to fucking die! Like, this is a weapon, this is god knows what. This is self-repairing freaking shell that the aliens used to like make freaking mechanism defenses. Oh look, he make actually iron crystals. That's awesome! You can basically mine iron crystals over here. I am trying to scan you. This is ridiculous, man. Okay, scan it. Alien equipment. Stay away from me. Okay. He apparently is not interested in me. That's cool. Okay, let's scan this thing. Okay. Let's see. And relic. The markings on the device seem to serve on purpose beyond the decoration. It may have been alien equivalent. Fuck. No. Stay away. Apparently I was disturbing his work. Okay. Alien equivalent of a lamp or magnifying glass used to examine the other relics in more detail. Okay, but I just discovered something else. I am what you seek. Okay, inventory. Okay, what does that thing? Did I unlock a new blueprint? Alien something. We are looking for alien something. I am not seeing alien something. I don't think we have found a new building though. Yeah, what the hell did I found? Life forms, technical. No, where the hell is that? Was alien something? Alien on R. Robot relic. This thing. This case contains highly nanobots capable of infiltrating a foreign body and deconstructing it from the inside. Oh hell no! Staying away from that bullshit. That's for sure. Okay, let's get some freaking water and food because you know you need to have proper meal, you know, from time to time.
Welcome aboard.
Thanks,
Captain.
Man. Okay, so. Joseph, the fuck I can. Oh, because that was that thing. The fuck just happened? I'm not exactly sure. Okay, let's keep walking. I hope the freaking dragon leviathan is not trying to attack this base, because if it's going to attack the base, then that's gonna be fucked up. Okay, let's keep exploring. Maybe something cool is gonna be. Oh fuck! FPS. I am so sorry about the FPS, but I don't know how to fucking fix this thing. Ah, shit, fuck. Well, we have found another potter loom. Would you look at that? I don't know what that thing was supposed to be, but this is awesome. Okay, so let's actually put the iron crystals that we have found. That was not exactly me. Okay, we're gonna later on check where this thing is leading. So just in case, hopefully I have activated a portal that we can use just in case if I'm gonna die over here. We're gonna use the teleport back! Jesus, cannot freaking English after having a fucking sea buff. There's more stuff over here. There's another guardian over there. Okay, so let's scan this thing. This looks like a fucking blade! Wow! I don't know what that next thing is. Okay, let's see. Relic. ancient earth blade dated back to the 15th century Mongolian Empire. Blood samples from the blade match the DNA of 7 separate heads of state from the spheroid. That's cool. What is this? This looks like a fucking Protoss building from StarCraft. What the hell? This artifact is unpowered, suggesting it serves a ceremonial rather than practical purpose. The pyramid resembles organic growth, while the stone at the head exhibits a warm blue light. It may represent a planet found on the alien's homeworld, or even reflect the gravitation pull of their home solar system. Wow! And this way... Okay, there's a guardian over there, so just stay away from him, just in case. Let's scan the rest of the stuff. There's another door over there. Hopefully I have the key. And this device is a automated version of the keys used to access those facilities. It may have been kept here for symbolic purposes or legacy support. Oh, so this is basically a key. Okay, good to know. What the hell is this thing? This is so cool. Like, I would really love if there would be like Subnautica 2 and they would like use some of those artifacts you have found over here. That would be like a very cool Easter egg. This device is some from the communication relay, apparently projecting the presence of the user to a remote location. There do not seem to be any other devices in range. Okay, cool. Too bad I cannot break this. What the hell is this? Is this a weapon? Is this the weapon? Developers have put it a weapon over here, you know? Because basically, technically, you cannot have a weapon in Subnautica, so they have put it like this thing. In the contaminated thingy. So you can just, like, you know, they can laugh at your face. This weapon appears to be millennia of years old and matches no previously encountered technologies. Told you. Told you. That's a pistol that you cannot use. Because the guy you're controlling, he's a scientist or a janitor, I don't know. The covering of hundreds of thousands of years old and made from an unrecognizable natural fiber. Fuck. Stay away from me. Natural fiber, likely grown on as yet undiscovered planet. Interesting, good to know. Okay, there's a door over there. Lock it. There is a one door over there. Okay, that's the exit. So, okay, let's keep exploring. Let's see what she was behind door number two. Sorry, man. Coming through. I have found another freaking portal. Would you look at that? Hello? Hello, Mr. Guardian. Okay, since I'm already here, I really hope that I won't by mistake activate this thing and all of a sudden something's gonna broke. Also, why the fucking crystal is flanked like that? I don't know. Okay, the game is not telling me towards which place this thing is teleporting, but we're gonna check them on later on, like, you know, because I don't want to like travel somewhere right now. I prefer to stick over here and see actually what we can try to discover. What the fuck is this thing? Wow. Okay, I hear the guardians. What the fuck is this thing? Wow. Okay, where's the freaking guardian? Just in case. Just in case. Wait, is that a fucking peeper? There's a peeper over there in that tube. What is this thing? Alien pipe. What? Peepers exiting the facility with pipe network. This outlaw pipe is transporting peepers out of this facility back towards the surface. All specimens scanned and carrying the enzyme which inhibits bacteria growth and helps the body repair the symptoms of the infection. Oh, so this is why everything is still alive. Because of the freaking peepers. The peepers are awesome. I told you at the beginning. The peepers are like the best fish ever. Alien pump. Okay. This machinery is pumping water to and from the ancient pipe network. Oxygen deprived water is being floated from the system. Inflow, analysis of the water and composition following the injections, it is being drawn from the different biomes between here and the surface of the planet. The water temperature is constantly lower than the volcanic environment outside the facility and oxygen rich. Wow! Wait, okay, since, well, technically we're pushing like the story on. Okay, infected. I need to like be, you know, I want to be like green because, you know, that's like part of the story. So technically I should be freaking like, okay, let's do this. It's gonna be terrifying. Yeah, I know I'm fucking infected. Give me the freaking, like, you know, ammunition that I'm freaking sick and whatever. Oh, come on. It's probably gonna happen like in a minute or two. Wow. This is fancy. This is very cool. People behave as well on the planet, suggesting that they are not being socked by this ancient, but rather have to evolve to actively seeked out the correct access points. The specimen scanned have all consumed high quantities of seeds from the surface world. Specimens show different level of bacteria symptoms. So, I think this works like this. The peoples are made here, or they are like sucked from the freaking surface. They are transported here through the pipe system. They get the enzyme from the apparently Sea Emperor, who's like here, because the Sea Emperor can make you an enzyme that cures the freaking char virus. And then the peoples are like flooded back. And then the freaking fishes eat the fucking peepers that have the enzyme and gets cured. That's awesome! What the hell? That's very cool! You can actually see peepers. Look. I don't know, can you like actually spot one, but... Oh, there's one! They just have him, he was like, Jesus, what's again this fucking pipe system? And like, come on, my wife is waiting with fucking dinner. Kids are fucking worried, and what I'm doing? Swimming around the fucking pipe system. Where is Peeper? They should make like an Easter egg joke, you know? Instead of like, where is Nemo, where is Peeper? Oh, fuck, stop fucking loading like a piece of shit. Oh, I have found more artifacts, okay. So, I took the freaking like iron crystals, because we're probably gonna find more of them. And this thing is recharging, so let's see what's this thing. Terminal data. Emperor project data. Now we are talking. This revised the core's data from the primary research specimen as this facility. According to the logs, an indigenous life form referred to as Emperor specimen has been found to produce a unique substance, the Deferous Enzyme 42, which inhabited the symptoms of the infection in other indigenous organisms. The specimen was captured and containment here, in addition to the eggs it was found guarding. The alien research went to great lengths to prove to the life form's environment needs, including the import of what? Interpretational flora and fauna with the organized warp gate. However, its health quickly began to deteriorate. At the time of the bacteria outbreak and the resulting quarantine, all attempts to develop the enzyme into vaccine has been unsuccessful. So basically you were too slow. And after time apparently this thing is actually working, so. The aliens know what they are doing. What the fuck is this thing? Wow! Oh my fucking god, this is a... Are you serious? No! No! Okay, background. Suspicion damage to the specimen indicates it was forcibly removed from its egg casing. You fucking alien piece of shit. Appears to have been terminated for dissection immediately on removal. Great. Analysis of the digestive system enzyme production indicates potential for full vaccination against effects of alien bacterium. However, the fetus has not fully completed. Oh my god. Analysis: a healthy infant specimen may be able to produce the enzymes necessary for full vaccine against the bacterium. Given the specimen's potential, it is unlikely the alien research would have been forbiddenly removed to its it prior to full development if they had discovered any way to hatch it naturally. Recommended steps? Unclear. Oh well. That was fucking grim. The fuck is this? Oh, this is the egg! I'm trying to scan you. Yeah, so the... Okay. Leviathan egg casing. Leviathan? Shrimp containing formal lactic layers of carbon copsids, suggesting some yada. Time pressure development of a bacterium vaccine may have driven the alien researchers to cut open this egg and remove the fetus for study. It's also possible that removal it from its parent and natural habitat, some vital conditions from the infant to hatch naturally was not met. So they removed the thing from like the thing and it died. And I'm still infected, but I don't see the freaking symptoms. Ah, oh, goddammit, man. Wanted to push the freaking story, but I can't without the freaking virus on my fucking hands. Come on, scan me. Give me the virus. I want to have it! Motherfucker, piece of shit. I am gonna get a heart attack if this thing is gonna do it once again. I like swear to god. Oh my god, more bullshit to scan. This is like fucking Disneyland. What the hell? Wow. All of the fucking eggs. Can I scan you? No. No? Okay. I know what you are, motherfucker. That's, I think, the Emperor. Whoa. Jesus, fuck. I forgot completely that the freaking warpers are like outside. Stop doing that! Okay, Emperor egg hatching project data. They have collected all the fucking eggs! Wow! That's a nice egg. Jesus. Okay, so they were moving that egg towards this containment thingy. They have collected all the freaking eggs, look at this! All of the eggs! What the hell is that thing? I don't know, I don't see. Oh my god! How the hell did you manage to do that? I didn't manage to do that, and I'm like very persuasive in this kind of stuff. What the hell was that thing? Edelweiss encasing? No. There it is. The device records all available physical data from a single point in time. The last record data was captured just after the quarantine was imposed on this facility. Specimen data, the main containment chamber here houses an Sea Emperor Leviathan and its eggs. The parent Leviathan health has deteriorated. The eggs appear to be in good condition, but in some form of natural stasis. Alien structures. The data shows that within the vast specimen contaminated unit, an incubator system has been constructed to house the Leviathan eggs. Likely, the alien researchers had refocused their efforts to develop a vaccine on the unborn infants. The incubation system suggests that they have restored the development artificial hatching enzymes, which would stimulate the natural hatching environment. When the quarantine was imposed, all warp gates and access points to the facility were sealed. Analysis. While the Umber Emperor specimens have held some potential for the development of a vaccine, it's highly unlikely that the parent or children survived having their food supply cut off and being isolated from the rest of the ecosystem. You wanna bet about that? Because I think he's quite fucking alive, considering that he was freaking talking to me. All portals have been opened up, all specimens have been scanned. Okay, so let's see. Oh fuck, I need another blue? I don't have another blue. Oh shit, we need to look for a blue key. Where the fuck am I supposed to find the blue key? Oh, crap me. okay, Houston, we have a little bit of a problem, man. Little tiny fucking bit. What? I'm supposed to use the portals in order to find the blue key? This looks more familiar with me. So this is the thing. I couldn't find the blue key. You know what? You know why? Because if you're gonna go to the blueprints, apparently you can freaking craft this thing. Ancient alien artifact. Glows blue. I need iron crystal and I need 2 diamonds. I think I have diamonds back on my base. So after quickly resupplying, getting more food and water, and crafting myself a new blue key. There you go. Emperor, I'm coming! Oh yeah, babe, what the hell is this room? Wow! Translation. Warning. Vaccine development program terminated. Emperor egg hatching project terminated. Life specimen terminated. Evacuate immediately. What? No, 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 no. This is terrible. This is bad. 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 Don't do it. Whoa. Okay, I need my fucking suit. Give me a minute! I'll fucking drill my way to victory if I have to. Incoming! Touchdown! Hi? Hello? Are you?
Are you here to play? The others came but played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone, and instead, I have you.
No problem. You know how to play Bazinga? Wow, you're fucking awesome. Hey, come back. This is all. Come fuck my face. I don't want to be the part of Hendai. Wow. You're so fucking huge! That's what she said. Stalkers? What? Unlike other alien facilities, scans indicate that this locale supports a diversity and healthy ecosystem. Explanation unclear at this time. I'll tell you what the fuck the freaking thing is. Oh my fuck, there's a bone shark over there. You know what? Give me a moment, I need my suit, okay? I need my fucking power armor. There's no fucking way I'm going to go close to a fucking shark without a fucking suit. Okay, let's play. Give me a moment, darling. I'll be with you in a minute. Just have to clear the fucking playground. Fuck faces. Detecting unusual passive behavior pattern in nearby predators. Reason unknown. Environmental scans indicate that the water here is rich with rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic materials produced by the ecosystem around it. You wanna tell me that this thing won't gonna try to attack me? Oh, this is so cool! Don't move, I want to scan you! You! What? This is so cool, I love you! This is awesome! I need a picture! Well, 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 look what I have found. Hello, eggs! I was looking for you, you know? Subnautica is programming. Okay, where's the Emperor? There she is. Hello, how are you? She's watching me. Relax, man. I'm on your side. Wow. Hi. You want to say something? No, not this time? Okay, not. I need to like go to the surface because I'm gonna fucking lose my breath. Do you have the thingy that's generating breath? You have! 30 seconds. Awesome. I love this place. So the interesting thing is that when I'm gonna get close to the eggs, look, like this, I'm gonna stand like over here for like a minute. Oh, you need the iron crystal. Okay, that's easy to go. Where is she? So when I'm like standing over here, look at her. Oh, majestic as fuck. Not saying a fake. Oh my god. Okay, you bugged over there for like a minute. Hi. Sorry, Mr. Shark. So, how do I communicate with you? So I'm supposed to scan this thing? Inhibitor device. You wanna tell me something? How do you talk with you? How do you push to talk? okay, what's the data log? This alien device is some form of incubator attached in various university to the Leviathan X, allowing nutritious to be fed in. Okay. I had the stupid idea to like slice the freaking egg with a knife. Probably a bad decision to do. Also, why the fuck the game still wants me to scan this thing? Do you? No, I think something was. Stop pushing me! See Emperor Leviathan X. Alien devices pattern of shell layer unlucky designed to supply them with nutritious oh fuck. Shit, forgot that I need to breathe from time to time. Hey, are you? Give me like a minute, I need to like, you know, breathe. Fuck! So apparently I need to like put this crystal instead of this thing and then she's gonna like probably talk with me. So okay, let's put the crystal in and hope for the best. Come on, go in. There you go.
My young want to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others had ways of giving passage to the outside. I asked them for this, but they could not hear. If you can hear, you can help. If you can help, I will tell what the others wanted so badly to know.
Okay, we can work together on that, no problem. I'm good at solving freaking puzzles and stuff like that. So what do you need? Let's see. Data. Instead hatching enzymes. We need hatching enzymes, okay? No problem. You want this thing to work? I'll give you this thing to work. Also, I think I'm cured? No, still infected.
Vital signs normal. Trace amounts of foreign bacteria.
Shut up, Friday! This is awesome! You done? Can I do my shit? No? Okay, we can activate. Wait, what? I kinda like wonder what this spot is leading. Okay, we need to get a new enzyme. How do I craft the enzyme? Do I have the enzyme? Where the fuck is the enzyme? Synthetic amphibious benzene, aerosol. Hi. I don't have the pattern for the enzyme, bro. Okay. Insert crystal. Invisible crystal.
You gave me what I asked for. I give you what you seek. My young cannot be forced from their shells. They must be coaxed. This is what the others could not see. I give you this secret willingly. I hope I will not be disappointed again.
Ah, hatching enzymes.
30 seconds.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. New thing unlocked. Cool, cool. Upson, where the fuck is the enzyme?
Oxygen.
There it is. What? I need... Wait, what? Gabe's feather seed, sea crown seed, membrane seed, rogue cradle seed. No fucking idea where to find those things, sister, but don't you worry, I got you, okay? You stay here with the eggs. I mean, like, you stayed here for like centuries. I think you can like stay for 2 or 1 days more. And I'm gonna be back with the stuff and we're gonna hatch your babies and everything will be fucking awesome. Let's see what the fucking portal leads me though. Also, the game wants to scan something once again. Aquarium warp gate. The fuck? Scan indicate that this warp gate has not been active since the facility was abandoned. This likely serves as an access point to the surface of the planet. It is much too small for the Emperor's specimen to pass through, but may be accommodated to a John and Willow's specimen. Ah, okay. Can I like use this thing? Whoa, fuck! It's probably gonna move me to the shallow waters. I'll be laughing so hardly if there's gonna be like a fucking portal in the shallow waters. I swear to God. Or it's gonna teleport me in front of a fucking sea leviathan. One way or another, I'm gonna die. Where the fuck I am? Thing over here. Where the fuck is this? Is this the gate? I mean the cannon? Wait, I think it is. This thing looks like the moon pool for the gate. For the fucking cannon. Yeah, this is the cannon. That's the cannon base. Awesome. Okay, so I have direct freaking access at that point. Awesome. Alright. So, we need to make ourselves the enzyme. We're gonna make the enzyme, we're gonna hatch the eggs, and everything will be fine. Awesome. But the thing is, I'm running out of record time, so we're gonna focus on making the enzyme in the next episode. Fuck, I just noticed that I forgot to take the fucking sea moth with me. The sea moth is back at the base that's like in the Lost River. Ha. Okay. Okay, so I need to go back to my base and craft myself a new sea moth and craft myself with a new freaking like stuff that will allow me to dive deeply. Okay. Okay, so now I know what I'm doing between episodes. I need to gather more resources. God damn it. Why the fuck I decided that's gonna be a good idea to take the freaking sea moth with me to the Lost River? No fucking clue. We need to make ourselves a new one. Okay, so for now I'm gonna leave it here. Hopefully, we're gonna make the enzyme in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked this episode, please subscribe a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.